into city and meaning yard signs. We will see Binda sign for meningitis. This is a precoce sign that is seen on tuberculosis meningitis, and the sign is we will turn the head of the patient, so this is a passive movement for the patient, a turn of the head towards one side, and the reflex or the response that is when we consider it to be positive is when we see elevation of the contralateral shoulder. So we, let's say we move the patient's head towards this side a little bit quickly, then the contralateral shoulder will elevate, the shoulder will elevate in response to the movement of the head.